seems that the risk of war in the OSCE area is now greater than ever before in the last 30 years. In this vein, we should focus on a peaceful resolution of the conflict in and around Ukraine in compliance with the Minsk agreements and in full respect of the sovereignty, territorial integrity, and unity of Ukraine within its internationally recognized borders.